War veterans come to Addis Ababa to pay homage to the man who led them to victory and who has become synonymous with Ethiopia. His Imperial Majesty, Haile Selassie I, King of Kings, conquering lion of the tribe of Judah, elect of God, and Emperor of Ethiopia since
1930. We're on the track! Yeah.
Rastafari.